Dalgona coffee is originated in South Korea. The texture of the coffee is frothy and creamy. The taste is little stronger like filter coffee. Now this is in highly trend in India. So let's make it.
Hey everyone, this is Sneha here. Welcome to my cooking channel Creative Cookhouse. For this coffee, we need equal quantity of coffee, sugar. I have taken brown sugar, you can take white sugar if you want. And boiling water, equal quantity of three ingredients. First we'll add coffee. I have taken 2 tablespoons of coffee, 2 tablespoons of brown sugar and 2 tablespoons of hot boiling water. We have to whisk it till it becomes light brown in color. You can use this type of whisker. It will take around 15 to 20 minutes to beat. If you want, you can make in the mugs also. You have to take 1 teaspoon of every ingredients.
Here I have double beater. I'm using this one because it makes the process easier and faster.
See the color of the coffee. It become light brown and creamy texture. Now we'll serve it with hot milk or cold milk as you like. We can serve this coffee with cold or chilled milk. Take ice into the, then add cold milk. Now add
our chilled dalgona coffee is ready.
Now we'll make Oreo dalgona coffee. We'll make it with hot milk. First we put 2 teaspoons of Oreo, crushed Oreo. 2 to 3 teaspoon. Now we'll put hot milk to it. And garnish with Oreo. Now we'll make chocolate dalgona with hot milk. Here I have melted chocolate. First we'll take 2 teaspoon of chocolate. And coat the glass. Now we'll add 1 more teaspoon and we will add first hot milk. Here our chocolate dalgona coffee is ready. Now we'll make light dalgona coffee. First we'll add 1 teaspoon coffee. Now we'll add milk to it, half milk, and mix it. We'll fill the glass with the milk. Our beaten coffee on the top of the milk. Dust some cocoa powder on the top. And serve this hot dalgona coffee.